Oh, the moment that my eyes fell on you. Ask my heart to stop.
We're all a little weird, and life's a little weird. And when we find someone whose weirdness is compatible with ours, we join up with them and we fall in mutual weirdness and call it love. I always tell people that when I met Joe, something happened in me. I knew that Joe was the person I was going to spend the rest of my life with. My soul sort of saw him and thought, ah, there you are. I've been waiting for you. A trip that was 1 week, 13 months ago, two hearts from two different countries found each other. 28 plane rides, 9 trips, 1,346 FaceTime hours later, and here we are. The day when our goodbyes just become goodnights and I don't have to work out what the time difference is before I talk to you. A wedding is not about the day. It's not about the money or the flowers or even the dress. But today is about sealing what has been on my heart since the day I met you, that you are mine forever.
To my dearest Lex, I promise to always try my best to put God first. I promise to always affirm you to who you really are. I vow to declare bigger truths over the big lies that we come up against. I will always stand by your side and defend you and your honor. I promise to try my best to say no to selfishness and to say yes to selflessness. I promise to love you with Christ's love for us.
Now we come to the reason that we have all assembled here today. We're about to witness the making of a covenant between you and before God. So please join hands and face each other.
In the name of God, I, Alexandra, take you, Joseph.
In the name of God, I, Joseph, to you, Alexandra.
To live together in the covenant of marriage.
To live together in a covenant of marriage.
I take you to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is
my solemn vow.
Joan Alexandra, I hold in my hand these tokens of your vows to each other. These rings are to be a reminder of the covenant promise that you've just made to each other. I therefore proclaim them as husband and wife. Occasion to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Scotia.
Do you remember when it first night, September? Love was changing the minds, pretend while chasing the clouds away. Our hearts were ringing in the key that souls. Singing, hey, as we dance in the night, remember, hey, how the stars go the night away.
down, 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 down,